at 17 that love was meant for beauty queens. In high school, girls with clear skin smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of youth were spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I learned the truth. And those of us with ravished faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone who called to say, come dance with me, and murmured vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems. At 17, a brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. And the rich relationed hometown queen marries into what she needs with a guarantee of company and haven for the elderly. Small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise when payments due exceeds accounts received at 17.
Inventing love.